My name is Juniper Tangpuz, and this is another episode of Extremely Rare Paper Creatures. Perched high above our heads, we see the red leaping insect. As it leaps through the air, it sticks out its tongue. It does this to collect its food. There are tiny organisms floating in the air, too small to be seen with the naked eye. It returns to the very same spot and continues the process until it is no longer hungry.